What's up?
What's
up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Is
that
it?
Yeah, let's do it. One, two.
One, two, three, go.
What's up?
Hold it.
All right. Cake cutters.
This time we're not going to circle, we're going to stay there and get a little faster. Here we go!
a lot, working through it all, got you through this past week. Please bring us back some pictures. We want pictures. Thank you.
Congratulations, Courtney.
I don't think
you
guys
want to.
How are you?
Congratulations, Courtney. We're so proud for you.
What can I say? My advice is to continue taking days off work. Screw this school district when they dock your pay. Have a good honeymoon.
Congratulations.
Rebecca said tonight that she's never seen Courtney not totally put together.
Right. She's
we're very happy for her.
Always glamorous and beautiful.
That's right. It's true.
Glad her engagement picture turned out, even though she did have a road rash from rollerblading.
That's right.
Anybody from Texas Tech that gets married, meeting from Texas Tech is very rare, but congratulations to you guys. Courtney, I've only met you a couple of times, but seems very nice, and Ryan, treat her right. She'll be with you forever. Good luck, guys.
Congratulations. life. I just wanted to give you a secret message that I hope you're having a good time, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I know it's going to be exciting, fun-filled, and I wait till tomorrow when we leave for Greece. Love you!
Found.